Hello everyone, this is Artificial Intelligence Search Methods for Problem Solving Week 6 Assignment Solution. Must like, share, comment and subscribe and must take our detailed solution membership. Like there is a membership of 199 rupees only jahan par aapko monthly mein jitne bhi aapke assignments aa rahe hain for that you will be getting the detailed solution jiska demo bhi sir ne upload kar diya hai. You can go through it and when you will take the membership it is something known as Artificial Intelligence Search Methods for Problem Solving. So it is AISMPS, okay? So the right answer to question number 1 is option number B, that is Euclidean distance. Next, question number 2, it is EDB. Question number 3, 260, 320, 340. This is 40, okay? Question number 4, this is SBF, KLG, next 320, next ABD, next CES, next it is NIL. Next, it is AIKM, AIKM. Next, BCDEFS. Next, D. Next, AHILO. Next, ABCDEFKMS. Next, D. Next, it is NO. Question number 16th, ABC. Question number 17th, DEH. Question number 18th, SAHNG. Question number 19th, 480. Question number 20th, it is option number A, that is first. A star with admissible heuristic. Then INJ, that means these last two are the right answer. SMGS with admissible heuristic and SMGS with or without admissible heuristic. That's all. These are the solutions to the 20 questions. Thank you all.